Ben, what day is it, man?
Tuesday.
It's Tuesday.
It's just Tuesday?
Tuesday, August 15th.
It's time trial day, is what day it is.
6:48 a.m.
What day is it, Jason? It's time trial day. UT Tyler time trial day. This determines who makes the race squad. And it's not going to be the guy who doesn't know what day it is.
August 15th.
All right. No, David, I know.
We passed him, and I was like, I can't be on the same side of the road as that guy.
I know you know what day it is. What day is it?
It's time trial Tuesday, guys. And we're finna get active. Stay hard.
Stay hard.
Hey. I'm not right here or anything. I'm right here.
Say it. Yes, sir. All right. Randy Cannaday here. Pre-race interview.
Yes, sir.
Man. What's your expectations?
Expectations is to go out and try to win the race, but we got some really fit individuals, so
okay.
Just try to have fun, most importantly. It's not about the time trial, it's about the championship, so.
All right, no time goals today?
It's a 3 mile, so I say about anywhere from, I like to go sub 15, but 15:20.
All right, I heard that. All right, man, good luck.
Sweet.
They gave us some cheese, I told him it's fuck him, I'm already rich. Deep in CJ asked me if I got a tonka for really, I told her I got AC. And I just be cutting her belly on tape with new diamonds, I told him they turn on the
This is the Bloody Fathers exclusive.
I get the basic, get beef in the cooker, be full of diamond, bitch, they sit on my wrist, they sit it when
we are going to do our picture day. Ahorita. We just had our time trial. Jacob, how do you feel about the time trial?
All good. Ran 14:45.
Boo!
Good day.
David ran even faster.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I liked it.
Did pretty good. He liked it.
There was a bunch of hills on, so that was tough.
There was no hills. Shut up.
It was inclined.
There was a hill.
You gonna see the pictures though. We look good right now.
Officially, it's
only 16 minutes late. NCAA.
They don't know my game.
What about with the hand in your face?
Whoa.
They didn't know my game.
Whoa.
Then he passed.
I think it's gone.
We're having the team over, the boys team, over for dinner, so we're trying to get ready. I'm gonna make steaks. Spent like $100 on steaks. So David, Jacob is helping me clean. Yippee. Okay, I've not showed the vlog yet, my room, which is one of the main reasons to sign a UT Tyler. So let me show you right now. B for Billy. A for Dylan Navarrete. But yeah, so this is it. Got my bed. I made it up just for you guys. Got my little nightstand here, my lamp, this really soft rug. Gamer station. Whiteboard for all of my goals and dreams. It's blank. Little corner. Trash can. And then this is like where I keep my robe. The drip. And like the things I have to hide from David, the liquid IV. And yeah, that pretty much sums it up. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
That's her boyfriend? Nah, that's gotta say best friend. That's gotta be best friend, bro.
Don't put that on the thing.
Bro, cut it out.
Okay, I'm cutting it.
Immediately unfollowing her.
Heck yeah, dude. David's making cookies. Jacob, oops. I'm sorry, Jacob.
Did you pray today?
No. Yeah, these are powder potatoes.
If you didn't,
but
we've got to decode that.
I'm yeah.
He told them
what? He told them, Jacob.
Right. I bought our Kaiser money.
What? I bought the meat with my money, bro.
No.
Yeah, Austin bought all the meat.
We're 80 on all the groceries.
Is it bussing?
And then we spent $120 of our own money.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
For like one bit.
Somebody better watch you with that thing. What?
Jason, can you hit a dance real quick? Come on, I'm gonna turn it up. Come on.
Hey!
Alright, so I just smoked Aaron in a volleyball game.
because he sucks, even though he cherry-picked his team, still smoked him. So I just wanted to know what he has to say after a terrible loss.
Yeah, of course. So if you go back to the original four games of the championship season.
I got the basic, like every finna cook a bit, follow diamond, bitch, they sit on my wrist. They said it went silent, like keep us some cheese. I told them it's fuck, I'm already rich.